大家好，如你所願，我哋今日係會教 JavaScript 嘅 Switch 嘅。等陣先，算啦，而家爭呢個都入嚟。OK， 跟住咧，求你 set 標題嗰邊，我哋要，例如整一個星期幾嘅預設試啊。咁咧，就呢個 switch 咧係咁樣嘅，得唔係呢度？係啦，呢個係 double free schools 嚟嘅。咁咧 ，switch statement， 咁樣咧就係咁樣嘅。咁我要求乜嘢？如果係咁樣就咁樣，如果係咁樣就咁樣。如果呢兩個都唔係，如果依兩依即係呢個即係，如果依兩個都唔係就咁樣。咁嗱咁樣咧，例如 fish new day get day， 咁咧就 zero 啊 Sunday one Monday two Wednesday four Thursday。星期地咁樣啦，因為我而家日係星期六，咁就星期地。你哋可以試下俾曲你收。或者可以撳呢粒掣，上 www.freeschools.se.com。JavaScript/JavaScript_switch.asp， 咁你可以 try yourself 嘅，你有綠色掣。咁我哋出翻先。咁我哋求啦。咁例如我哋，點啊？Switch， 都好似好無聊。新 value 嘅 day， 你點樣求出嚟咧？新嘅 value 嘅 day。怎樣求出來呢？新一日啊，你就要新一日，我記住，新一日就 get 呢個 day。New day 就 get day， new month get month， new year new get year， 所以就 get day， 咁咧就例如呢個case， 如果係零嘅話就 Sunday。記住個 colon 擺後邊 ，case zero 係乜嘢 ？one day 就等於 Sunday。哎，算我唔搞咁耐，由於個係 Saturday， 我哋就整 Saturday。即係就係 change six to Saturday. Default 就咩呢？就最緊要，如果唔係星期六，我搞錯咗咧，就 undefined 咗啦。但係未加界邊度啊嘛，咁我哋有呢個 switch 嘅 statement 啦，好似個 if 咁樣。咁呢就我陣間我遲啲會搞用 selector 呢個 get 呢個 element by 呢個 ID demo 啲呢個 demo .indr HTML 就等於咩呢？就等於 today is today is past 咩呢？ today is past 呢個 day 嘅available， 係啊 ，demo HTML， 耶，等著。唔係啊 ，new date， 新嘅日期要乜嘢？嚇？今日唔係星期六？咁恐怖？我搞錯咗。真係星期六喎，唔通嗰個星期五啊？等著 save 一下你 save 咗 undefined 真係 undefined 啊！咁即係可能我搞錯咗啦。我哋有 WiFi 噶，唉，算啦，唔好理啦，總之咁樣。我同你做埋落去啦，睇下個星期幾啊 ？K zero 冇嘢，約咗佢。啊，我中意 copy and paste 噶，係咪冇咗筆啊？而家不過真係係啦，嗰陣咧就真係 set 地，不過我做埋落去咁啦，俾睇下。Case one 就等於 Monday 啦。Tuesday 啊，我唔係咁全，但係都算。 Okay.
It's 9:30.
Sweet. Bungle. Day. Done here. When does day? Casey say hey. First day, but when you're doing that, miss my hide. Okay, no, yeah. I mean, I told you it's a Saturday now. How grand you are for watching my daughter's video. If you guys want to subscribe, you can just like it. Comment down below, I'll give you more advice. You're good, you're a good friend, you're a bad friend, it's not important. Because I always watch. Bye-bye.